inside the brick. If you remember last week's video, we said that this week we'll be making something you find in the Netherlands. If you're a returning subscriber, please make sure you hit that like button. If you are new, welcome to Inside the Brick, and make sure you slam that big red subscribe button and turn on post notifications by hitting the notifications bell. And also hit the big thumbs up button. Alright, let's get started. If you remember what we made in the very first video, type it in the comments below and we might have a shout out next video. Anyways, today we will be making a drum roll, please. A windmill. And stay tuned until the end of the video to find out what we'll be making next week. Today's video will be an extreme build for today. Also, our other videos will be linked up there. Okay, let's get started. Here are the list of parts you'll need today. First, the base of the windmill. Hey, baby bear. Get out of here! Anyways, a 4x8 flat piece of grass beam, 2 1x2 bricks with grilled sides in brown, 4 1x2 bricks in dirt brown, 4 1x3 bricks in coffee brown, a 1x4 arc in peach, 2 1x2 bricks in peach, a 1x4 arc in peach, and finally 2 1x4 flat pieces in baby blue. Now for the window for the mill, 6 1x1 headlight bricks with holes in peach, a 1x4 arc in peach, 4 1x1x3 pillars in light blue, a 1x4x3 windowsill in white with grass green shutters, a 2 2x3 bricks in peach, and finally 2 1x2 tiles in baby blue. Now for the piece that holds the spinny thingy. We do not know the real name, so let us know for the name for the thing that spins in the comments below. A 2x4 slope in red, a slope piece in red, 2 1x2 slopes in red, a 1x2 sheath slope in orange, 6 1x2 bricks in peach, 4 1x4 bricks in with indents in dirt brown, a 1x4 headlight brick in brown, 2 1x2 steep slopes in brown, and finally a 1x2 grill in ember red. Now for the spinny thingy. Again, we do not know the real name, so please type the real name in the comments below. A 2x4 propeller holder. Once again, we do not know the real name, so please write the real name in the comments below once again. A 4x4 flat piece in dark gray. A 2x2 tile with a hole in center in red. And then finally, 4 2x4 tiles in coffee brown. Now for the base of the house that goes with the windmill. 3 2x4 bricks in wet sand brown, 6 1x2 bricks in peach, and finally 2 2x4 flat pieces in peach. Now for the chimney and balcony. 2 1x2 bricks in peach, a 2x2 curved piece in gold, 3 2x3 bricks in peach, 2 1x2 slopes in sky blue, 2 1x2 bricks in sky blue, a 1x2 brick with design in light gray, and finally a 2x2 invert slope in white. Now for the best part, building. Now for the base of the windmill. As you see, my flat piece is on my base plate. You're gonna take your grilled side bricks, Doesn't matter which side you put it on. Then you're gonna take your 1x2 bricks. Then you're gonna take your 1x3 bricks. Then you're gonna take your 1x4 arch. Then you're gonna take your 1x2 bricks. Then you're gonna take your 2x4 flat pieces. And there you have it, the base of the windmill. Now for the window. So for the windmill, you're gonna take your 6 headlight bricks with holes. You're gonna stick them in the very, very back. This will create a cool column effect. Then you're gonna take your 1x1x3 pillars in light blue. Then you're gonna take your 2x3 bricks like that. Then you're gonna take your one by two flat tiles. Then you're gonna take your window, stick it in front with green shutters, and there you oh, I forgot, you want to move these 2x3 bricks in front. Then you're going to stick your arch in the back. There you have it, the windowsill for the windmill. Now for the house that will go along with this windmill. You're gonna take your 2x4 bricks. And then you want to take your 1x2 brick and peach. Stack them on. Then you're gonna take your 2x4 flat pieces in tan, and there you have it. The house that goes along with this windmill. Now for the chimney and balcony that goes on top of the house. You're gonna start by making your balcony. You're gonna take your 2x2 curved piece in gold, and then your 1x2 bricks. Then your 2x3 bricks and stack them in the back, leaving space here. But you have to imagine the door. Anyways, now for the chimney. This is part of the chimney. We're gonna build on top of that. So you're gonna take your 1x2 slopes. Then you're gonna take the 1x2 bricks. Then you're gonna take your brick in light gray with design. Then you're gonna take your invert slope, and there you have it, the chimney. Now for the piece that holds the spinny thingy, we're gonna take our 2x4 roof piece, and we're gonna turn it backwards so that you find the flat piece, and you're gonna leave a 1x4 space here. Then you're gonna build it on top of that with the 1x2 slopes in red. Then you're gonna take your 1x2 cheese slope. You're gonna turn it so the flat side is facing towards you, like that. Then you're gonna take your, one by two bricks, stick them here. Then you're gonna take your 1x4 indent bricks. Now we're gonna take our 1x4 headlight brick. Now we're gonna build the spinny thingy. So you're gonna take the 2x4 propeller holder. You're going to take a 4x4 flat piece. Then it should be like this. Then where you see the hole, 2x2 flat round piece, the hole, you do that. So that way you can have something like this. Then on each side, you should do the 2x4 flat tile like that. And the same thing for every side. See, when you're done, like that, and then you're gonna, sorry about that little weird pause, but as you see, here's the complete spinny thingy. You're gonna stick it like this, and I'm gonna remove this one so you can see what's going on top. On top of that, we're gonna stick our 1x4 bricks with indents, then our 1x2 bricks with super steep slopes, then we're gonna take our 1x2 grill plate, a grill with in red amber. Again, if you can't see it, it's there. Then you're gonna take your 2x4 tile and stick it so that it is on there. And there you have it. There's a complete windmill. There you have it. There's the windmill. If you like this video, like it below, and here are other extreme builds will be in the extreme builds playlist up there. Yep, there. To next week, we'll be showing you how to spruce up a Lego house. That's right, a Lego house. Anyways, there you have it. I hope you enjoyed today's build, and see you next time. Creator out. Love.